The Earth is not flat. It is 2022 and we should not be having this discussion, but I'm just so angry right now. How can you believe the Earth is flat? What's next? Vaccines cause autism? Pigeons aren't real? Global warming is a hoax? Stupid. We're a stupid species, and my friend Daryl, whom I bumped into the other day, is the stupidest of all. And I don't want to be mean, but I just couldn't believe my ears when he said that the Earth is flat, and he's convinced. So, here we go, Daryl. We're doing this one last time. The Earth is a sphere was propounded by the Greeks in the 3rd century BC. The 3rd century BC. The Society of Flat Earthers, founded in the 1950s, has encouraged a tribe of modern-day believers who claim that the Earth is a flat disk. Any evidence to say it is round or spherical, for example, photos of the Earth taken from the ISS, are debunked as a hoax. To add to that, they claim that multiple governments are involved in the conspiracy. Although the Flat Earthers, if we can call them that, differ largely on how a Flat Earth works, believers have made up convoluted versions of physics and science with creative interpretation of the solar system to support their theory. The major theory says that the Earth is a disk with the Arctic Circle in the centre and the Antarctica, comprising of a 150-foot or 45-metre wall of ice, enclosing the rim. In a hilarious twist, they also claim that NASA employees are guarding this wall and preventing people from climbing over and falling off the disc-shaped Earth. What? Do they even listen to themselves? NASA has better things to do, like launching a $10 billion telescope to unveil the secrets of our universe. And while there are countless reasons to demonstrate that the Earth is not flat, here are a few that should get through to their thick skulls. 1. Climb a tree, or go to a higher plane. You are standing on a flat plateau. There is but one single tree in the center. First, try looking far into the horizon while standing at the base of the tree. Now, climb the tree as high as you can and look out. The higher you climb, the further your line of sight will be, extending to the horizon. This is simply because the Earth is round. The parts of the Earth hidden because of its roundness are revealed when the position changes. If the Earth were flat, your vision from both positions would extend exactly the same distance. 2. Watch a ship sail off into the sea. Next time you're at a harbour or a port, try this experiment. Keep a lookout for a ship appearing or leaving the port. What do you see when a ship is approaching land? It seems to emerge from beneath the sea, the tallest part of the ship being seen first. This is because the Earth is round. Were it flat, we would see the whole ship coming at us the entire time. Now try the reverse. Watch a ship sail away. The mast and flag appear to fade away into the distance and sink into the water, like you're watching the ship sail away over the other side of a hill. This can only be explained because the Earth is spherical. 3. Watch a lunar eclipse. A lunar eclipse is a sure way to prove the Earth is round. In a lunar eclipse, when the Earth's orbit places Earth directly between the Moon and the Sun, it creates a shadow on the Moon's surface. This shadow is oval. This proves that the Earth is not only round, but spherical, and beyond a shadow of a doubt, not flat. 4. Watch a sunset. Now, let's watch a sunset from two points to prove our theory. One would be an open space with the horizon in front of you. The second would be an elevated point, like a hillock or a tall building behind you, which you can quickly access. Watch the sun as it sets from the wide open space. As soon as the sun disappears, quickly move to the elevated point behind you. You will be able to see the sun above the horizon. If Earth were flat, the sun would not be seen at any elevation once it had set. But because it's round, the sun will come back into your line of sight at a height. 5. Traveling through different time zones. How do you explain the time difference in different cities across the globe? For example, it is 9 a.m. in New York with people ready to go to work, 10 p.m. in Beijing with people already having finished their day, and 1 a.m. in Sydney the following day. This can only be possible if the world we live on is a globe, rotating on its own axis. When the sun is shining on one part of the Earth, the opposite side is dark, and vice versa, allowing thus for time differences and time zones, especially ones that are more than 12 hours. If the world were flat, with the sun shining on top of it, you'd see it all the time. The only way there are distinct time zones with some areas in darkness while others have light is if the world is round. 6. The stick experiment. Try placing a stick into the ground. It will produce a shadow when the sun is overhead, but with time the shadow will move. That's because the Earth is round. By virtue of Earth's curvature, the sun will hit one part of Earth at one angle and another part of Earth at a different angle, even at the same time of day. If the Earth were flat, different sticks placed at different locations would produce the same shadow. 7. Triangles. If you walk 10,000 kilometers straight along the Earth's surface, turn 90 degrees to your right, walk 10,000 kilometers more, turn right again, and walk another 10,000 kilometers, you'll be back to where you started. You will have made a triangle with three 90-degree angles. This is impossible on a flat surface, proving once again that Earth is round. 8. Changing stars. The stars at night change as you go north or south. For example, Orion is upside down if you're in Australia. Would that be possible if Earth was flat? 9. The Coriolis Effect. The Coriolis Effect denotes the pattern of deflection of objects not firmly connected to the ground as they travel long distances around the Earth. That means that things like cannonballs or hurricane winds that are freely moving would get deflected to the right if you're north of the equator. If you're south of the equator, they get deflected to the left. If Earth were flat, this would not happen. 10. Photos from space. Mankind has come a long way with advances in space exploration. Satellites, probes, and people all have been sent into space. Some of them have returned and brought with them some amazing photos of the Earth. And in all of them, the Earth is round, with its curves clearly visible. After all, seeing is believing, isn't it? These are just a few ways we know that the Earth is round. Can you think of other ways that show the Earth is round and not flat? Share your thoughts with us in the comments below.